shall the eyes of the blind be opened, and the ears of the deaf.